31,000 feet above Hiroshima, Japan, the bomb bay doors snap open of an American B-29 bomber. On the streets below, the citizens are relishing the beauty of the day and beginning their commute to work. On board the Enola Gay, the bombardier leans forward to flick a switch and releases the most destructive weapon in history.